Hello guys, welcome back to the channel Crypto Global 100, and today we are going to predict the Cake USDT pair, okay, pancake swap. Now here is the chart, here are the levels already been drawn, and the, you can see that this candle has broken, this candle broken out the $18, which was a previous resistance. Here you can see in the previous videos I've shown you that this is the resistance area for the Cake, 18.8. Now this is a weekly chart, and this candle which is in formation right now, okay, it shows that we are in a good uptrend. But here on this level, this is a Fibonacci level of 61.80, so it has got rejection from this area, so we might going to see a retracement back to $18, okay, 18.8. it's a perfect area. So because the price went after making the swing high, this was the previous swing high, okay, and then the price broke through and then it made a new swing high, and after that we now can expect the price to fall back to 18.8. this is what I expect. The reason being, you can see this was the swing high and the body candle closed under this region, okay, and if we take a look at this red candle, it also got rejected as a support area from this area, from this region, okay. And if we take a look at the this volume bar, VPR, okay, volume bar, you can see that at these ranges in between this area, okay, the rectangle, this rectangular area, okay, it is the area where we see a large amount of trading being done, okay. You can see on these lines we have large amount of volume, and then in this rectangle area it large amount of volume being traded here. So my target price prediction here is that we might going to see a retracement down to 18.8, and then it would be a move towards this next target. That would be 29.5, okay, and this is based from the Fibonacci levels. So Fibonacci levels are very strong levels to determine the price. So in future we might expect the price to move. Now this time I expect this area, let me show you this one, okay, this area, if it breaks the all-time high this time, okay, this is because I always favor the 61.1. Sorry for the 6, that became very small. So 61.80%, it's my favorite number of the Fibonacci level, and it is called the golden area, okay. And right now this level is touching the 61.80, so from here it is gonna fall back to 18.8. this is what I think. Please let me know in the comment section, what do you think, okay guys? So well, that it from my side. This is the Cake, and let me show you on the pancake, on the coin market cap, you can see the volume, although it went down 10%, this is due to the reason because it has reached the resistance area. This is the resistance, and I am a big fan of support and resistance. You have known in my previous videos that I always draw the resistance and support levels. And guys, this is also the weekly levels, just keep a look at here. Down there, when the price went down to $9, $10, it was tested multiple times, but due to the reason it was the weekly candle, weekly areas, it respected. So that's why after the multiple rejections, the price went up here. You can see the price went up here, and also back in January we saw a huge momentum towards all-time high. So now it came back, and retested, and then again we started to accumulate at these areas, and now again going to find a new support around 18.0 18.8. so these are my levels on the weekly area, okay. If you want to buy a Cake for the long term, they have huge momentum going up. And if I draw a level, you can see here, although it's not perfect, we need some more, you can see here, we got one touch, two touches, and more than two touches is a good trend line, okay. So we might going to see a movement towards this area. So this is the region which I think is a golden entry, is a golden spot, because it can come down to this area, as you know, it is a point of confluence where the horizontal spot and the horizon, the diagonal, you know, resistance or spot areas gonna match up, and that would be called the confluencing point. And there you can place your buy orders for the long entries. So this is my prediction for the cake. If you have any questions, guys, please let me know in the comment section. And that's it. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye.